All thanks to Android and open source software developed and owned by Google, there are so many hacks and tricks that has made our life so easy. Hi, I am Tanya and today I'm going to talk about some Android hacks which will make your life really easy. If you don't wish to hand over your device to your friend but you're stuck just like me with no other choice, then we have this guest mode option that works similar to the guest mode option on desktops. For enabling the guest mode, you need to follow these steps. Just swipe down the status bar and press the user icon. Directly switch to guest mode. This is a display of what guest mode will appear like. If you are looking out to squeeze out more from your device, then there is a developer option available on every Android device, which when unlocked offers many more options to try. To access the developer's option, you need to follow these steps. Open the settings section and then click on system. Now look out for the about phone option and click on it. Find the build number and tap on it exactly 7 times, no more, no less. After the 7th click, you may be asked to key in your password. Type your password and then a notification will show up stating that I'm already a developer. Go back to the system tab and you will now see the developer options section. At this point, you can tweak your smartphone as per your preferences. Sometimes you may face difficulty in authenticating your fingerprint on the fingerprint scanner of the device. To rectify this issue, you need to make your Android fingerprint scanner more accurate. Follow these simple steps. Go to the settings option and then choose the security and lock option. After that, now you need to tap on the fingerprint setup option. After you enter your passcode in the pop-up, you can now access this tab. And now, you can add a new fingerprint to your Android phone. The trick here is to register the same fingerprint multiple times in a slightly different position or angle. But remember, a user can only add up to 5 different fingerprints. If you think your Android device is sucking the battery, you can keep the track on the battery and get to know where your battery is actually getting drained. You need to follow these steps to check the usage of your battery. Go to the settings option, tap on the battery section and click on the usage details option. Now the details of your battery consumption will be displayed. Many a times we get messages in our phone from a network carrier that 100% data has been used in our phone. That is because sometimes we are not at all aware where our data is actually being used and we want to know the source where our data is actually being utilized. To know the source of your data, go to the settings, click on Wi-Fi and Internet option. Tap on the data usage feature and now the details of your mobile usage will be displayed on the screen. Everyone has their own personal space, be it gallery or apps. So to hide inbuilt apps, you don't need to download any extra app for that. You can actually do that in the settings option in your phone. Follow these simple steps to hide device inbuilt apps. Go to your Android settings, then go to the apps, click on the app you wish to hide and then tap on the disable option. To unhide, enable the app. It's that simple. For hiding third-party apps, you need to download a third-party app like Private Photo Vault or KeepSafe. These are some good options. Are you facing issues while browsing your favorite website or an app on the App Store? Well, that can be because of region-specific restriction that tracks the user's GPS location and blocks the content in that area. But don't worry, there's this location-based trick that can help you in changing the location of your device, and to change that, you need to follow these simple steps. Go to Settings, then go to About Phone, click on the build number repeatedly for 5 to 7 times and you will get the developer options. Download an app like Fake GPS, Fake Location. go back to the Select Mock Location app and select the downloaded app. But yes, do make sure you enable the device location. After that, open the app and set up the desired location. This way, the user will be able to use all those services which are barred in their native country, and also the apps would behave according to the set location. There are many files on everyone's smartphone that can't be shared with anyone, or the user doesn't want to show it to the other people around. In that case, there is a simple trick that can hide your files and you can also retrieve those files later. Go to the file manager, navigate to the file you wish to hide, long press on the file and a number of options will pop up. Rename the file by putting a full stop at the beginning of the file name, and now your hidden file won't be accessible for other apps as well. Now, to unhide the files, you need to go to the settings of the file manager. Look out for an option like hidden files or similar. A list will be displayed where all the hidden files will be there. Remove the full stop from the file name and the file will move back to its original place. Hey guys, we hope that this video was helpful to you. So these were some of the DIY Android hacks from us. If you think we have missed on something, then please comment in the comment section below. Meanwhile, do not forget to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon to stay tuned for more updates. Till then, bye bye.